Oh non! Alright guys, welcome to episode 5 of Zero's Test World. In this episode, I'm gonna be showing you an idea I had for an adventure map. This will probably be the beginning of the map. And it will be called the Death Chamber. Now if I would call the map the Death Chamber, but this piece here will be called the Death Chamber. I'm gonna show you right now what it does. But here I have a small error. This command block does not work because the redstone needs to be hooked up directly to it. So I will fix that before I do when I continue working with the redstone. So when you enter the map, this is where you will be. So press one of the buttons to start and it says welcome to the Death Chamber. Choose wisely, and then at the moment the only thing that happens when you press these two buttons is that it says that you choose A or you choose B, and it gives you two enter pearls. But I'm gonna go to easy. No, I'm not gonna do easy because the dispenser out there is empty. So if I would have pressed the pressure plate, if I press the pressure plate, this command block should say you have chosen the door. But I ain't gonna say that as it's not connected properly. So, but it will also give me a stone sword and 3 bread. And the clock outside that you hear will control this dispenser to spew out 3 to 5 mobs. It will probably be 3 or 4 zombies, probably just 3, because I don't want to make it too hard. But that's it for this episode guys. I'll see you guys in the next episode of Zero's Test World. Goodbye.